lymphoid organs. So the organs where the mature lymphocytes transform to the functional lymphocytes, they are called secondary lymphoid organs. Example, spleen, lymph nodes, tonsils, pars patches of small intestine, and appendix of large intestine. Okay, so these secondary lymphoid organs to provide the sites for the activation or interaction of the lymphocytes to the immune system. Okay, right. Next, spleen. Okay, so they are then large size. Next, it is in bean shaped. It is located at the upper part of the abdomen under the diaphragm.